chairman has said that England has failed a member of the cricket fraternity. Why does he say so? I'm going to tell you that today. After that, we'll talk about New Zealand women's ODI against England women that is still likely to take place even after security threats. And finally, we'll talk about Deepika Padukone's tweet that has been resurfacing after RCB's collapse against KKR last night. Hello everybody, my name is Preksha Jain and welcome to News Tracker, the show which will keep you updated about the world of cricket. In today's edition of News Tracker, I'm going to tell you all of this and much more. But before I do, make sure that you hit the subscribe button down below and give this video a big thumbs up. And now, without further ado, let's find out what's new in the world of cricket. On Monday, the ECB announced that it has decided to pull out of their tour in Pakistan next month. Both the England's men's as well as the women's team were scheduled to play a white ball series in Pakistan in October. The news comes just a few days after New Zealand abandoned their limited overs tour in Pakistan, citing security reasons. PCB chairman Ramiz Raza has expressed his disappointment via Twitter. The tweet read, "Disappointed with England pulling out of the commitment and failing a member of the cricket fraternity when it needed it most. Survive we will, inshallah. A wake-up call for Pakistan team to become the best team in the world, for teams to line up to play them without making excuses." However, when it comes to the ongoing series between New Zealand women and England women, the situation has been treated a lot differently. Reports have shown that the New Zealand women's team had also been receiving security threats. A member of the New Zealand team management was told that a bomb would be placed at the team hotel. Earlier, the team was also told that a bomb would be placed on their plane ride back home. However, the New Zealand cricket investigated and found the reports to not be credible, and therefore the third ODI will still take place at the Grace Road in Leicester on Tuesday, September 21st. An NCC spokesperson said, "As has been reported, the ECB have received a threatening email relating to NCC. Although this did not specifically reference the white ferns, it was treated seriously, investigated and deemed not credible. And therefore, the two teams will still play their third ODI on Tuesday." Last night, the Royal Challengers Bangalore lost to the Kolkata Knight Riders by 9 wickets at the Sheikh Zayed Stadium. After winning the toss and deciding to bat first, the RCB team were bowled out for just 92 in 19 overs. After that, KKR chased down the target with 10 overs to spare. In such a situation, one of Deepika Padukone's old tweets have been resurfacing. The tweet was surrounding a game between the RCB and the Rajasthan Royals back in 2010. In that game, both Praveen Kumar and Anil Kumble had picked up 3 wickets each and bowled the Royals out for 92 runs. Deepika Padukone's tweet read, "92, is that even a score? Way to go RCB, with you guys all the way, watching every second of it live." And with that, it's a wrap for today's edition of News Tracker. If you like this video, do give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. Also, make sure that you follow all our social media handles, including our Telegram channel, because there you'll find fantasy tips for your fantasy team and you wouldn't want to miss out on that. And finally, my name is Preksha Jain, and until I see you next time, stay safe and take care of yourself.